I'd say that unfortunately it's an international trend. And so as people get older and they approximate the late age of 80, roughly there's maybe a 1 in 2 chance of getting Alzheimer's disease, yes. But I think the positive message is we have the ability for an early diagnosis and early intervention, and we have treatments. And I think the exciting thing is there's new research every day. So getting a diagnosis of Alzheimer's disease, there is a lot of hope.